Tyler is a really unique city. And when you say that, you say, well, what does unique mean and why are we different? My years of being involved in Tyler, from the boards and commissions I served on to chairing the Chamber and the Economic Development Council, the Better Business Bureau, and all of the other boards and different organizations, I learned that Tyler is about the people, and it's about planning, and it's about executing that plan.
For me, I think our burning platform is what sets us apart, what makes the difference, that we really believe that our role is to be responding to the citizens' needs. So for our employees, the work that we do is not just a job. It's an opportunity to make a positive difference in the lives of our citizens. And that, for us, is serving a purpose that's larger than ourselves.
Tyler is not about City Hall. Tyler is not about being outside of City Hall. Tyler is about the community. It's about all of us working together for the greater good of Tyler.
That would be our vision as an organization, that we want to be the standard for responsive local government.
We are community, and if we stay focused on that, that whatever happens, it needs to be for the greater good of the community, then Tyler will remain the last great place.
There are many products or I think results or outcomes of this whole idea of our blueprint and this call to serve mentality that we have in this organization. We see it with our tax rate, we see it with our planning efforts, we see it with our accreditations, our ISO rating, and the list goes on. And there's not many cities that are able to achieve that. I think the difference here is that we've got alignment with the organization, with the citizens' needs.
Tyler was in such good shape when the economy turned and we had to make really serious decisions of not filling positions, of holding the line and just trying to keep everything operating in a positive way and still meeting the basic needs of the citizens.
An organization has to be very flexible, very adaptable, and so we embrace change in this organization. We're always looking for another way to do business. We've seen that with our Leadership Academy, our City University, the Lean Sigma program, the Call to Service, Serve Difference training. We're now working already on what's the next evolution of that as an organization, investing in our employees so that they can in turn provide the best service to our citizens.
One of the ways Tyler is different is that we have an ISO fire rating of 2. Only 4% of the cities in the state have this rating.
Another way Tyler is different, we are one of a few cities nationwide to have launched a Lean Sigma program to become even more efficient.
We're very proud of our police department for being one of the first to receive national accreditation.
One of the things that sets Tyler apart from most communities is that we pay cash for most all of our infrastructure improvements. What this allows us to do is to maintain what is currently the lowest tax rate of any city in Texas our size. Also ensuring for the citizens that their taxes are going towards services and not towards debt.
One of the things that's different about our city is our AAA bond rating. Matter of fact, we have a better bond rating than the federal government.
Because of the fantastic planning for generations of Tyler leaders, we are in the enviable position of having water supply for 75 years for 200,000 people in our city. And because of that, watch us grow, watch us get even better.